Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Mod Spotlight series, where today we are having a look at the Tactical Distraction System, which is being made by user FlipDZ. And what this glorious little piece of work looks to add into the game is some Manhunt slash Metal Gear Solid type luring mechanics, which I think will be a welcome addition to any of you sneaky type characters out there. And I gotta say, I have really been enjoying my time with this mod, as I too do love playing stealthy characters. It's always a lot of fun to, you know, sneak around unseen and try to line up the perfect ambush, but the problem in this game has always been, even if you swing a fist into the open air, it seems to attract the enemy to your location. So it can be hard to lure them into the perfect trap, and that is where this mod comes in. It gives you two new mechanics to lure the enemy to exactly where you want. Now, the first of these mechanics is the simplest, and that is the whistle. Now, once you do install the mod, you will have in the aid category, by default, a new whistle aid item that every time you use it, it just is constantly in your inventory, so it recreates itself every time. And when you do add it to a hotkey, say 1, when you hit it, you will whistle. There we go. And what that whistle will do is bring the enemy to the location they heard the whistle at. So any enemy would come here. But that gives you time to whistle and then move into a more hidden and better position for an ambush with your big shotgun. And that is great. So it doesn't actually track them to you, but the last location they heard you. Now, the second mechanic is a bolt which you can throw into the distance to lure them to the location where the bolt lands. Now, how you get a hold of these bolts is pretty simple. You just need to go to a chemistry station, and under the grenade category, you have bolts right here that will require 1 steel, and that is it. 1 steel per bolt. And once made, they function like any other grenade in the game. If we do go back into the Pip-Boy, we have the weapons category here, and we just click on the bolts and then throw them with whatever you have the grenade key set to, and where it hits is where the enemy will go and investigate. And that is amazing. So you could potentially use the whistle to pull them into a specific area where you were, get yourself into hiding, and then fine-tune them to exactly where you want for the ambush to occur. And that is what is so awesome about this mod. So let's actually try and go use it in practice. Now, sadly, this particular character I use to show off things is not the stealthiest of characters, but nonetheless, earlier when testing it, I was able to go here to Concord and actually kite some raiders around with the bolts, trying not to be seen. So let's see how well it works here today. Hopefully well, or this could be an awkward video. But still, using the bolts especially, I think we should be good to go. So we're just gonna go and hide in this corner store over here and throw some bolts down into the street. Let's go hidden here already and see. Ooh, the raiders are a little bit further down the street than I was hoping, but hopefully we'll still be able to get them, because of course there is a maximum throw distance to the grenade. You can't just throw it forever and ever. So let's get ourselves up into location here. Oop, I fell. Nope, let's try that again. Get into location up here. There we are. And throw a bolt after a quick peek. Not really seeing them. They seem to be a bit further down the street, unfortunately. May have to poke our head out a bit to lure them a little bit more. So let's throw a bolt over there. Hopefully getting them lured a bit while I get back upstairs. There we go. They have cautioned, so they did hear the bolt. Good, good, good. So they're right about there. Let's see if we can get them towards that balcony over there. Might be a little bit too far away for... Oh, no. One of them has detected it. There we go. So let's throw it in towards the middle of the street. Now, unfortunately, this one, he probably will see me. But you can see his red dot. He is heading towards the sound. Let's throw another down there to make sure. He seems to be a little bit preoccupied. Oh, there he goes. He is heading over. As you can see, he's looking towards the target. And damn, he saw me. But they were heading towards that location. Just sadly, my character and its pathetic sneaking ability made it so that he did find us. But as you can see, we were able to lure them down the street using bolts. And had they gotten a bit closer so we could use the whistle, we would then be able to lure them up into our location here. But of course, they found me. So that is the tactical distraction system. If you are a better sneaking character than me, you'll probably have a much more interesting time luring people around. But that is going to be it for this episode. If you'd like to check out the mod yourself, you can take a look at the link in the description as per usual. But that is going to be it for me today, folks. I hope you have enjoyed. And of course, that you do come back for the next episode. But until that time, thank you for watching. And as always, have a good one.